Let's go to West Texas. Will driving range pro Tin Cup McAvoy, serving as a caddy to David Sims at the celebrity event, he grabbed the 3-wood out of his own bag and drilled a 240-yard shot over water to the 16th green.
I had it all to do over. I still hit that shot.
Yeah, I know. Man, you'd bury yourself alive just to prove you could handle a shovel.
You know why I'd still hit that shot?
Yeah. Because it's the only way you could beat Dave Sims.
No.
Because you get that look in your face.
I'd hit it again. Because that shot was a defining moment. And when a defining moment comes along, you define the moment. Or the moment defines you. I did not shrink from the challenge. I rose to
1981, Fort Washington Golf Club, Fresno, California. Ring a bell? The final round of the tour qualifying school?
I was playing to win.
Tried to hit that same impossible cut 3-wood into the wind from a hilly lie?
I was playing to win.
5 in a row, out of bounds. Till you finally pulled it off and tapped it in for a crowd-pleasing 13. When a 12 would have got you on the tour. Now that was a defining moment.
Greatness courts failure, Romeo.
You may be right, boss, but you know what? Sometimes par is good enough to win.